from the planet Mega.
Planet Mega? There's no life on Mega. No living creatures are known to have survived Mega's atomic wars.
Only one man, the brilliant Professor Hecla, survived. He put me together. I am a computer.
A computer?
Yes. Professor Hecla programmed me to come here and collect specimens of Earth creatures to repopulate Mega. When we arrive there, you will be restored to normal size. Enough talk.
Don't worry, Miss Lane. That ray reduced my size, but I still retain my superpowers. Watch.
Watch out for him, Superman.
Now you must be destroyed. I have been programmed to destroy any creature that causes trouble.
Superman, please do something.
I can't get through his force shield, but wait. He's a computer, eh? So, he's made of wires and transistors. Operates electronically. I know how to stop him.
How?
Your portable transmitter. Turn on the high frequencies. Full blast. Hurry. You've jammed the circuits.